hey, a lot of us use the food savers to store our meats and whatnot. Okay, this is how it's supposed to look after you put something through there. Folks, this is a rabbit that I processed. Okay, this one, as you can see, is supposedly sealed. It went through the vacuum process, but this is nowhere near sealed. Guys, that is aggravating. It really is. If it goes through the sealing process and everything is supposedly sealed, what's my problem?